Let's go through the steps to download the ExpressVPN app for Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, and Linux devices. If you haven't subscribed yet, click the link in the description or go to expressvpn.com/order to get started. On your device, open a browser and go to expressvpn.com/setup. Enter your ExpressVPN credentials, then click Sign In. If you're on a Windows, Mac, or Linux computer, click the activation code to copy it. You will need it later to activate the app. For Mac users, click the Download button. For Windows users, complete the same step. For iOS and Android users, once on expressvpn.com/setup, tap Download on the App Store or get it on Google Play. For Linux users, select the correct distribution for your machine, then click Download. Once the download is complete, Mac, Windows, iOS, and Android users should open the app and follow the in-app instructions to finish the setup. For Linux users, click the link in the description to learn how to complete the installation. If you still have questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Thanks for watching.